Midori, are you okay? Do you think she has brain damage?
In order to know if she is actually brain damaged and how much brain damage she had sustained, we must first understand what is brain damage, how it can occur,
what?
And how much of it is detrimental, which is what I'll be discussing in this video.
Are you fucking serious right now?